everybody. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. How is everyone? Is everyone doing good in the chat? Yeah, how is everyone? Oh, okay, we have Arthur in here. Survival Games is sweating and I'm sad. Oh, surely get better. Cordes is doing through the chat room. And yeah, how is everyone? Katie's here. Answer Discord. Oh, you've been sending me messages, I see. Okay. Last static. Yes, the sign, it's perfect. Perfect. Hold up, just checking the quality I'm at, because I did turn the quality down. Yeah, it's 720, that's good. That's good. That's very good. So yeah, how is everyone in the chat? We're doing good. Okay, I'm gonna join the call now. Hello?
Alex! Hello! What the hell? What the fuck? Wait, you're gonna die.
Did you just see what I did?
Yeah, I saw that.
That was so cool, guys. I'm too famous for you guys. Do you know how cool that was? What's even the point of being friends with you guys? I might as well just.
Shut up!
Wait, are you streaming, Alex?
Yeah, I'm streaming now.
Hi, Alex's stream.
Hello,
Alex's stream. Hello.
Yeah, Cordes. Cordes, I think the server is up. Let me check.
Hey, speaking of.
Yeah.
Hey, speaking of Alex.
Yeah.
Am I still banned?
Yeah.
How do you say that so normally? That's such a mean thing. Is that mine? Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see if this package is for me. I'll be quick.
I gotta go stream on the server, if any of you wanna join, yeah. So, see ya.
Bye.
Okay. So, Cordes, are you on the server? Just checking. Oh, I can check all the players on it at the moment. So we have Era and Carl, because yeah. So hold up, I'll try and get them in VC. Let's see. Okay, so yeah, everyone in the donut, yes, very much donut. Oh, I'm now in a VC, so, yeah, Cordes, server is up, if anyone wants to come on it, feel free to, I'm just trying to get people to join a VC I'm in. Yeah, donut. Minecraft is now loading up. So. Yeah, Moose, how are you doing? You're doing good? You're doing good. Minecraft is up. Yeah, I think the server is up. Alamate server. Frog! Yes, can we get some frogs in the chat, please? Please, frogs, because frogs are amazing. Sophie's there. Carl. Frog? Bog? No, that sounds like I shouldn't say it. Maybe just frog for the moment. Okay. OS frog. Yes. You guys get to watch Carl make the house. Hold up. Okay, so here. So anyone in the chat, how is everyone? Yeah, can we get some frogs? Frogs in the chat, because everyone loves frogs, don't they? Ooh, the robot guy. Oh, it's sad how this got taken down there. Oh yeah, we gotta get some wheat. Wheat. But we don't have any wheat! I might just steal some wheat off some people. Okay, there's wheat there, wheat there. And that's all the wheat. Okay, I guess we can get some meat. Oh, no, you're rebelling against us. That is not great. Hold up, does this work still? Well, the cow's already been fed. What happened to this? It's not even working anymore. We're not even getting food now. Why is this not working? Hold up, let me check if Cordes is in the chat. Mod view. Whoa. Hello everybody in the chat. How is everybody? We all doing good? Like, they might suffocate. That's the whole point. I think we're doing this so they breed until chunk things happen, killing one of the animals so we can get their stuff. So I mean, yeah. But I mean, I think I should try some enchanting now. I do have lapis on me, luckily. So, oh. Yeah, Katie did burn this down. Sharpness. Oh, I think that was worth it. Carl's been working on the house. Seems like a cool little house. Oh, it is actually a cool house. Nice. Ooh. Quarters. Nice. Okay. Frog. And oh wait. What is that emote? What's that emote? Ah, little window. I want to expand this place. I wanna make it look kind of more aesthetically pleasing. Like maybe we could have a load of chests here. Like, bomb, 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 bomb. Oh, it's uneven, so. Bomb, bomb. Maybe it's a load of chests up there. But I'll do that. I don't know. Oh, quarters! Why is there pee-pee? Yes. Ooh. Now what's that emote now? What's that emote? Hey. Yeah, Cortez, you're doing good. Where even are you at the moment? Like, I don't know where you are. Now where's that? We need more wood. I don't want to use warped wood because it's expensive. Grindstone. Oh, I think that got exploded in the explosion. I don't know if we have it anymore, sadly. But, I mean, it's fine, I guess. What if I do this? Would this work? Oh yeah, you're not in the chat. God. Got explode. There, 21 chests. Bad. Can we get some frogs in the chat, please? I still have bad omen. Like, That's very bad. Beep, 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 beep. Oh. We're having this is gonna be a maybe a chest room. Oh, and we should have the extra good chest. Yes! Frogs! We could actually have frogs in the chat now. Anyway, what's the best room? I might want this room. No, not the birch one, but the one above it. Because I think that would look good. Yes, Cocktail Moose. We love frogs. Well, maybe a secret chest there. That'd be cool. Frogs! Frogs! Yes, everyone, use frogs. Frogs is the best. Ooh, fountain. The risk he took. Wow, so godly hidden, yes. Very godly hidden. Brewing stand. Where should I put this? I have blaze power, which takes like 10 years to get. But now we have a portal in my house. It should be pretty easy to get to. I think this should be like, maybe. We should have the brewing stands here. That'd be really cool, wouldn't it? Wait, what, Arthur, you're an expert at Minecraft. I want to make a potion. What potion should I make out of redstone dust? What potion can I make out of redstone dust?
Whoa.
Carl is doing pretty good. Ooh, a nice fountain. Oh yeah, we still have this guy. We should make a they just make the potion longer. Oh. How do we make a potion of weakness? Yes? Oh wait. Yes? Oh, chuck my... Yes. Get a golden apple. Yeah. Yes. Approved. Yes. Okay, so what we're gonna need to do is I might actually enchant all my armor. I think that would be good. Do you have glowstone? Check chest. Unbreaking. Protection. Unbreaking. Whoa, look at me now. I fell. Don't we need like a ghast tier or something to make a potion of weakness? Oh, it's a raid! Ooh, ominous banner. Do you have blaze powder and glowstone? Yes, I do have blaze powder. And I can get glowstone, I think. Hold up, I can just go to the nether right now and see if anything good is there. Ooh, in the chat by Cocktail Moose. Yeah, we have blaze powders here. I can just go get glowstone. But will we have to find a ghast here? Mm. The link is in the top left of the stream if you guys want to join. So glowstone. Glowstone is one thing I do not have. And I doubt I will ever get. I could go very far away from home, but that is dangerous. But I live for the danger. So I go. Any glowstone? No. Was it here? Oh, it was. So... no glowstone. Okay, we're gonna need glowstone. Oh, wait, this is the crafting table. Nice. A nether warp first, and then blaze powder, then glowstone makes strength too. But we need weakness. We need weakness to heal the villager. Which, I don't know if, I think you need a ghast tier for it. Ping bad. Chunk, no load for me, so just server. Just as I say that, hold on, I'm gonna make a path. That's probably me that's using all of it. In fact, it is. Oh, it's a dead end. I'm gonna have to. Oh, wait. No, we're not going down there. We are not going down there. What's around here? Is that a piglet? No, it's not. Glowstone! Glowstone! Got much glowstone. Hopefully I okay, so we just follow the cobblestone back. Yeah, so Arthur, I may have said strength, but I need weakness. So if you have any way to get that would help. Hold up, how is the stream doing? Why was I crouching? I can just spam space, can't I? We're getting close to the end. Oh, I thought we came to a... Okay. Oh, wait, there was glowstone there the whole time. Oh, and while I'm out here, I'll just go see if I can get a ghast here. Because... I think we need them. Fermented spider, redstone, and that's it for weakness. Okay. How do I make a fermented spider? Actually, I think I can check my fermented spider eye, sugar, spider eye, and a brown mushroom. I think I do have them. Unless, I mean, I know where brown mushrooms are. I'm not gonna have them. Oh yeah, and here is the second fortress. So, where? Up here, okay. I love the warped forest because I love the wood there, because I don't know why, but the wood there just makes everything. Hey Cordes, where are you? You don't seem to be anywhere. Sharpness, do your thing. And cool. Oh no, that's sad. Brown mushrooms, right? And I think we do have a sugarcane farm. We don't have a brown mushroom. Oh no, hold up 2 seconds, guys. You guys can just watch me chill with. Okay guys, I am back. Okay, we now have Pandacan E in the server, which is very good. So hello error. Okay, so I think we have mushrooms over here. Where Katie burnt down Dennis's house and burnt his diamonds. Yeah. So yeah, there it is. That's Dennis's. What was Dennis's house, but there's the mushroom, the good mushroom. So I think we only need one of these, don't we? But I will destroy more of it. Whoa! If they're still doing it, you should stream Bed Wars with them after this. That could do. I think we should do this. So, any mushroom? Your mushrooms. Good mushrooms. Okay, so, and then sugarcane, right? and then just spider eyes. So like, boom, 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 boom. Fermented spider eye. Fermented spider eyes. For some reason, that they taste. Well, I haven't tasted them, but I feel like they taste really sour. Like toxic waste. Have any of you had that? Like, makes your mouth water whenever you talk about it. Cause they were really sour, but once you've gone through the sour, it's fine. But yeah, they're torches, nice. Henry, I should have used a sword, shouldn't I? God, now there are spiders out here. Oh, and I need to get glass. I need to transfer everything over. There are witches. Give me glowstone. Oh, it's lagging out. Okay, so we're gonna need bottles. Bottles of glass. Well, not bottles of glass, but, you know what I mean. I've had toxic waste, but I don't find them sour. I don't find many things sour. Oh, Bob. They are sour. They are very sour. Sand. Sand. We only need three for three bottles, right? So just... I hear creepers. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't mean caps, but... Are we actually gonna get food for this? I don't think we're getting food from this. We're just getting more leather. Well, actually, no, I think someone's gone in there and taken some out. I don't know. This is so slow. And the glass! I didn't even get the glass! No, I did. Oh, the servers are lagging out. There, Cordes! Cordes, where are you? You don't seem to be anywhere near us. And that is not good. That is not good. Okay, time to follow Arthur's things. Okay. So fermented spider eye, then redstone. I have both of them. Shouldn't take long, should it? And then I should need to get the villager over somewhere. Oh, I hate spiders and I'll be chase you. Okay, put the water stuffs in there. I'll just do one. Oh my god! I swear, if that spider knocked me into the nether. So then we oh wait. Okay, so following what Arthur wait, don't do it yet. Oh, okay. Oh, redstone, not yet. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I need gunpowder, don't I? Because we need to heal the villager. Put gunpowder. Yeah. Okay, I think we do have gunpowder. Yeah, we do. The single piece. Wait, put gunpowder first, as in the first thing I do, or after the fermented spider eye, and then before the... Oh, Cordes! Cordes! Cordes, you're here! Cordes, how are you? How are you? Not if you say yes. Or say hi. Just say yes if you say yes. First. Oh, okay, so put the gunpowder in, I guess. Wait, Cordes, are you on the stream? Are you on the stream, Cordes? We gotta be able to hear you. Boyhood. Okay, and then we go fermented spider eye. Wait. Okay, fermented spider eye, and then we should get weakness potions, right? Yeah, and then we could just do redstone. Okay, Oh, well, I don't have a bucket! I don't have a bucket! That is illegal. Okay, now I think I do have a golden apple in my chest, but I honestly have no idea. Yes! Hello, Cordes! Welcome to the stream. Now you can hear me. Wait, do I have gold? Where do you enchant your armor? Katie burnt most of it down, but it's where Katie's old house is. Yeah. I mean, that's fine. But Sophie, it's fine. Can I have a load of just useless blocks? Okay. Where are you? Where you go? Yes. Yes. Ow. I fell. I fallen down. Yeah, Cordes, have you started your base or have finished your base? Because that base is pretty cool. Oh, blast furnace. You started nice. And I'll put this one in there and this one in there. Where? Okay. Everybody's in. Hold on, I just gotta refresh my Twitch page, cause... Yeah. So, anyone in the chat? Okay. Here should be the last bit of gold, right? We just need 9 gold. nine gold. Hello? I didn't know I was in there. Ah. Oh, hello! Hello!
Hello!
Hello. Welcome.
I'm taking useless blocks, don't worry.
Okay, an apple. Singular apple. Because I am curing this guy. You will become weak, Katie. No, not Katie, Sophie. There, he is now weak, and I feed. Hello!
That's so loud.
Not that loud. He's being cured. It can take a couple minutes, though. He does start getting the jittery things, though. He's in timeout. We're gonna give him a lectern. Give him a lectern. Does he still attack me?
Yes.
Yes, I guess so.
No, I am not moving.
Okay. So, I should probably build a house for this. Wait, how do I lure a villager somewhere? Like, I want to get him to the to one of the rooms on my house. I will give him a lectern so he'll give us cool enchantment books. But I have to get a good enchantment book, like mending. He's gonna be our mending villager. He has the case in the jittery, which we all know is not very great. Where'd Carl go?
He went for dinner.
Oh, dinner. I should bring you to the previous world of this. We called it Spoon SMP.
I see.
We got very advanced. I got netherite. I was very proud. I don't think we ever beat the Ender Dragon because we could never get everybody on.
Oh, that's fair enough.
Free house felled by Cordes. Cordes, he lives somewhere else now. He lives over 2,000 blocks away.
I see.
Ooh, lapis. I want to make a load of lapis block. Oh. Did Abby die? I just see a load of stuff on the floor. Okay. Ooh. Okay, has our friend been cured? No, he still has not been cured. And we all know that is not great. Now, I didn't die on mining knives. Hey, Sophie, do you want some diamonds?
I mean, why not?
Oh, you're there. Hello, take the diamonds.
Ah, yes, diamonds, my absolute favorite.
Yes.
Nom nom.
You don't eat the diamonds. You'll die if you do that. Oh, 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 wait, raid, oh. raid. Oh. Why? Just as I cure a villager, they're like, oh, a raid.
How did he cancel the raid?
I don't. I want to become the. If I become the hero of the village, the villagers will like me.
Alex, I'm gonna die.
Hide in the bottom of the house with the villager.
This is true. Oh my goodness, they're everywhere.
They are. Oh, they are. Oh, that guy's out. He hasn't.
I don't think you understand how bad it gets, Alex.
Yeah, I know how bad it gets. I've had multiple raids. And then the ravages start coming out. Oh, you're breeding animals now.
Yeah.
Breeding animals while the village turns to hell. Oh wait, they're gonna come after the villagers, aren't they? Oh, and is the villager still in the boat?
Yes, but the gate was open. Now he's okay.
Yeah, he's okay now. Yes, yes. Yes. Where are they gonna be coming from? They're just not here anymore. Did I know? If you drink milk, Oh, they're on the mountain. Yes, I did know. That is very cool, though. Oh, that guy has an axe. Oh, and I get the ominous banner, too. Oh, emerald. I gotta get in.
What? Why does Abby have a dream skin?
She changed her skin. Yeah, we killed him. Oh, they're coming back. How many waves are in a raid?
A lot.
What do I get if I kill all of them? I get Hero of the Village. Like, as soon as the villager spawns, we get a raid. What are the chances of that?
Very high.
Oh. You never know where they're gonna come from. They're like, possum, they're on the tower. And now they're over at the house. Oh, this guy has triple shot. I need this bow.
There's a donkey nearby, by the way.
There is. Mm. Oh, there's a ravager! There's the ravager! I didn't know there was them here. Oh! It hit me through the wall.
Uh-oh.
I mean, at least I'm at full hearts now. The Ravager's only after Abby. Oh, another raid. My sword's about to die. I think we can handle. Maybe. I've gotten 8 levels already, so.
I'm trying so desperately just to, like, fill up gaps.
Hello, Cordes. If you're in the stream, a war has happened.
Someone did an oopsie.
Yeah, we cured a villager and now they don't like us. Oh no, is that a ravager? Oh my god, there's another ravager! Oh, they do get bad. Ooh. Oh, I did it!
Oh, wow.
Makazuya's here. Makazuya! I'm back, but eating a pear. Nice. Pears are good. They should add pears to Minecraft. Yes. We heard there were some problems, so I came There were problems, but we probably just fixed them. But you can stay on if you want. Wait, hero of the village.
Help fill the ground.
Oh yeah, Sophie's been trying to fill the ground. Firework. Oh! We don't have firework. Oh! There are three phantoms in the sky. Anybody have any spare? I don't think we do. Four ominous banners from that. Whoa. I turned all the wood I have in. Oh, that was a really weird. I'm watching the VOD right now.
Hey, Mom, I'm famous. I'm on the scene.
Ooh, message over Discord. Orders. Can you add me to the call? Yep. Okay, is he in here? Okay, I'll invite him. Quarters is a cool guy.
I see. Not as cool as Maka. Am I right? Am I right? I'm being beat.
Ahoy!
Hello!
Wow, it sounds so just like you, Alex.
Yeah.
That's kind of worrying.
Why?
I don't know if I can tell the difference anymore.
We cannot. We do not let you.
Damn.
What does Hero of the Village even do now?
If there's like villagers, and you stand next to them, they throw their trades, like maybe they trade a carrot. They throw a carrot at you and then you get the carrot.
Hello villager, give me your stuff. Oh. Yeah, we got a villager and then it instantly spawned in a raid. It wasn't. Oof. Now I have to. How am I meant to move this villager from my basement? And actually, no. I think I can just. I could just make an entirely new place, couldn't I? Yeah, I'm doing that. He's gonna live underground with the cool people, I guess.
Would you like a sword?
I just made a new one, but
not you.
Oh, Cortez.
No.
Well, no one else can hear you, other than me and Cortez.
Can hear me, but there's a delay.
Oh, you can. Oh, it's on the stream. Nice. Hello. Hello, Makazuya.
Dead.
Ah!
Oh, you're like being attacked.
As always. See, look at him. Pro gamer.
Oh.
Still need to, like, oh, there goes Abby.
Oh, he's not on timeout anymore, is he? That's good to know. Torch. Now we just need to. Now we just need to get the villager to have good trades. Like, oh wait, how do I craft it? Lectern. Okay, I guess not then. Just go steal.
Being attacked by a witch.
Oh, and phantoms.
That too. Oh my god, you rat!
What happened? Oh yeah, that house isn't owned by Cordes anymore. He sold it.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. Now it's on the sign. It says sell. So do you mind if I borrow some iron for some tools? Yeah, you can borrow some iron. I honestly don't mind.
You've met Ben, so like, I mean, Maka, so it's alright. Same guy.
Lectern!
Do you know where the fortress is?
Fortress, oh, in the Nether?
Yeah.
I think... hold up. I'll show you in a bit. Just gotta give this villager some good traits. There. Look at it. Now change. He's doing everything he can to not look at it. What if I just should rotate him to look at it?
Kingo, wee woo.
Fine, you can get out the boat. Wait, can villagers climb up ladders? Can they climb up ladders?
You push them.
No. He fell through the floor. Okay. Oh, never mind, he's back. Okay, now look at the damn lectern. Look at it! I will kill you. Look at it. Fine, I'll move it to that side of the room. Not anymore. He can climb up them.
Uh oh. Just put a trapdoor above them.
Oh yeah, I should do that. I did just use all my wood on ladders though. get the warped trapdoor.
She's how do you pronounce her name?
Abby.
Oh no, oh my god. No, I mean like in Minecraft.
Oh. Pandakan E.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Projectile protection? No.
What does it mean?
I don't know. It was like panda. Panda and then a color in Japanese. Channeling? No. Wait. You didn't even give a book at that time. Hit shot. That would work, but we need a mending.
I'm scared I'm gonna fall. Oh no.
Bane of Arthropods? No.
I've literally just been clearing out this land for who knows how long now.
Yeah. That's literally all she's done at the moment.
I haven't even bothered to make a house.
Frostwalker, that would not be useful. Riptide. Riptide 3 is better.
Oh,
Fortune
like
1. What's that one song?
Ah!
Oh, I could hear you from the other room.
Sorry. We're literally next to each other. We have a wall separating us.
Yeah. Look at the lectern, please. You're the only one that has survived the burning of the village. Look at that. So annoying when you accidentally punch a villager and then they hate you. Respiration. No. Looting. Yeah. What enchantments do you think we should definitely get? Because I think we should get mending.
Mending.
And then once we get diamond armor, it won't break. Oh yeah, we found, is that in a ravine? A ravine. Bane of Arthropods, what does Bane of Arthropods do?
Yes.
It kills spiders. Yeah. It kills spiders. Do most damage to spiders. I'm lost in the Nether. like, not gonna lie.
Sweeping Edge 3?
Hmm, we can probably just- oh wait, I had to message him.
Unbreaking. I remember I farmed for so long trying to get villagers to have really good enchantments. Basically, I was able to get the villager to have mending, but it took forever. Oh, infinity, no. Yeah, we've looted pretty much all of it, but there might be some chests that we've missed. But yeah, I spent ages trying to get mending.
You lied! You guys do have a grindstone!
We do? Oh, yes. Well, Carl said a creeper blew it up.
Oh.
Can someone just go into the nether and tell me the chords of the portal?
The chords are pretty much 062. Oh no, 0630. Those are the coordinates. But that.
Like 00.
Yeah, but them coordinates them coordinates lead to a portal in the city. Not in the city. That portal leads to the desert. But the Z, once you get out, the Z coordinate must be at 270, then you'll return home.
Alex.
Yeah.
Can you mine an enchantment table with an iron pickaxe?
I don't think so. Maybe, you can try.
If I break it,
then just get him a new one.
It worked.
Punch.
I don't know if you'll be able to hear this, but like, a delayed satisfaction.
Delayed satisfaction.
Mmm.
Fire aspect 2. Good, but I can't. Dennis would be very angry. Because he needs 30 levels for fire aspect.
30?
Yeah, he spent like a whole hour grinding to get it. And now he had the opportunity to get it, but took it. Frostwalker. Help.
No, my dot.
The only thing you care about in this whole place.
Yeah. I'm like Vicky, but like worse.
What does Vicky care about?
Dirt.
Oh. Come on, you have a prey.
I have table.
You have table. Mm.
Mm.
Vicky the dirt king.
Mm-hmm.
Mike.
Alex.
Yes.
I have something for you. I think he'll actually like this.
Oh, what is it?
Excuse me.
Thank you very much.
Use.
Luck of the sea. No. Knockback. Knockback sucks unless you're in like bed wars or something. Protection. What other enchantments should we get? Because there's a village nearby with actual villagers in, and I have gotten a villager from there in a different world.
I think you should like get protection or something.
Protection would be good. Maybe like protection 5.
Actually, no way! Someone missed netherite.
They did.
Yeah. Look in chat.
Oh.
Two? Yeah, it's like, if you go right from the portal, someone dig like a,
Is it like a really long tunnel to a nether fortress?
Let me see. I don't know.
If it ends up in the nether fortress, that's me.
I don't know. It just stops and then goes down. But I'm gonna mine straight. It ends up in the this blue biome.
Discord notifications.
Yay! I'm the first one with debris.
I've already got debris.
Oh.
Flex.
I mean, you have two now.
How much do you have?
One.
Hey, I'm the richest man on the S&P, baby.
Yeah. Efficiency would be good, but... Day 136 SMP. Did you just pass on infinity? Yes. I did. We need mending. Because mending is the important thing here. Impaling. Sophie, did you ever just put all the enchantments on a sword and try and defeat the Ender Dragon?
Are you asking if I was a child? Yes.
Yeah. Lame.
Where the nether fortress is.
Yeah, there are two nether fortresses. Like, once you come out the 00 portal, there should be a 2x2 tunnel. There will be a 1x2 tunnel, but go down the 2x2 and it should lead to a nether fortress. I knew where that was, because I accidentally mined into it. Look at it there. Multi-shot. No. Power. Ah. Thank you very much. Why does it take so long? You're in the VC. Oops. Oh, yes. It's back. Thorns. Who asked?
Sorry. Say again.
Welcome back.
00 portal. Yeah.
Yeah, if you look around, there should be a 2x2 tunnel. Probably, like, just behind.
Oh, up the stairs? Stairs leading up.
Don't go to the stairs leading up. I think it's, like, behind the portal. There should be a 2x2, hole. And then if you go down there, you'll find a... You'll find another fortress. Getting mending is so hard. Smite. Silk touch! No! I'm sorry, we have to have mending. We're coming across so many good ones.
I'm I'm at a 0-0 portal, but I only see like a cobblestone path, and
So I think it's if you can see the cobblestone path that's behind you, and there should be kind of like this shape. Yeah, it's there.
It was behind a tree, so I didn't see it. Oh, it was like right in a fortress.
Yeah, but it's very close. Whenever I hear a trapdoor, I feel like someone's in the room I'm in with me. Pig. Mending! We have mending now! Mending. Mending is now here. Why is that there? I can't open the top one now. I can't open the top one. Do not worry, I have a chest. I can convert it into. Yeah. I'll move everything in there now. So I think that's it. Okay. He got out. No! Back there, stay. There we go. So now, book. Mending books. Smooth. There's
into a blaze. Feeling good.
Wait, there's nothing in there. Rejoin, nice. We're gonna need a way to get emeralds easily, because we're gonna be running out quickly. I've never used, I have in other worlds, but enderpearl. You guys are working on your house. I don't think she wants mute.
Wow.
You've returned.
No.
Why are you on mute?
No.
Wah. This is the most people we've ever had on. I fell. That's a lot of people.
I can't breed any of them. Are you meant to breed them and then they like produce babies?
Yeah, and then the more entities that are in there, the more they'll kill them.
Oh. That's scary.
Entity cramming thing. Oh, I need to go to the XP grinder. Cause that'll like fully upgrade the diamond armor. The fountain is very nice.
Alex, wanna know what we have for dinner?
Yes, I do.
We have chicken burgers.
Strips. Oh, wait, what? Wait, what?
No, we have chicken burgers.
Okay. Wait, do we actually?
Yeah.
Okay. Nice. Chicken burgers, can I come round? No.
Yeah, Ben. Alex said no. No. Oh. And then he died.
Zombies must spawn here. Nom nom nom.
Hello, Carlos.
Carlos. That death hurt, but Alex's words hurt more. You deserved it.
Oh, boy. He's trying to be helpful, my man. This guy's.
Now you can come round if you like chicken burgers.
Yeah. I'm fine.
The mother
loves me. Oh,
the mother.
I'm the favorite. Ay. I regret telling you this information. I'm like, it's getting to your head, isn't it? Oh no. Oh no. This is true. Oh. Carl's just staring down. Hi.
Wake me, Carl. Evil dancers because no bad line.
Oh, I swear to God. That was the only good thing about Bad Lion. I swear. You could default dance. Oh.
Wait, are you in Bad Lion now?
No. In Luna Client.
What's the difference between Bad Lion and Luna Client?
Luna Client's better.
In what way?
It like gives you a FPS boost.
FPS boost. So if you, what FPS are you running at?
110.
I'm running at 300. Running at 300 soon.
You're running at 300?
Yeah.
I probably have VSync on then, because it's very constant. Hold up, let me check. Let me check, shall we? I mean, I'm running shaders and a resource pack.
What shaders are you using?
Let me check. Sildas enhanced default.
What version?
Version 1.10.
Oh, I'm on that one now.
I can't run chins, not yen. Yen? I swear to God, you're getting like a powerhouse PC barrier. It's like, your PC is gonna, not PC, your entire house is just gonna, wow. 300,000? No.
Oh, I know, just no. 3,000.
No. Well, if you rounded that up, yes, but no.
I should just do this and then I have a better chance. Look at that shaky water.
Ooh. Uh-oh. 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 People are in our house, Carl.
Oh, who is it? Come fight
Does
them.
Does anyone have an ender pearl for me?
I just used that, sadly. Oh, Carl, what happened?
Is it ECT?
Does anyone want to sell one diamond for one ender pearl? I need an ender pearl.
I have zero ender pearl, which is very sad. Ah! Oh, it wasn't me, thank God.
Hey.
Yikes. Oh yeah. Need to flex the monitor.
Oh no, I hope you don't fall.
Yeah, I mean, if you get a monitor which is over 1000 FPS, you've wasted your money. This is a point where I'm gonna die multiple times. Hey Carl, what's a Logitech? Where's the Logitech headset? Is a Logitech headset good?
You know your mouse, Alex?
Yeah, that's the Logitech.
You know the brand?
Yeah.
That's the brand of your headset. Not your headset, sorry. That's the brand of headset.
No, I just... I just said, is that headset good?
Well, considering most likely he bought the most expensive offer, is that true?
Oh. Carl has to buy the most expensive.
No, not Carl.
What
about Maka?
Okay, Zombie Farm. Yeah, the Zombie Farm is pretty good. We get many zombies. Yeah. Macapaka.
Told me to. I see.
Macapaka.
Yeah, that's his nickname. Yes, Macapaka.
Whoop whoop. It's funny watching the zombies just get shut up, and then they just appear there. That's Suma though.
Oh no. Nom nom nom. I should be helping, but I'm just running around. Oh wait, this is gonna annoy me. This is not a Pagaru's moment. I am never saying that again.
Watch what you say. Macapaka is the OG. Oh yeah, you've been playing Maud H. I don't know how you say it.
Maud H.
Yeah, a lot. You've been playing it a lot.
Yes. Maud Hell.
It seems pretty good. Ooh. Maud H.
Maud H. My favorite.
It's my favorite game. Right, who doesn't play? Yeah, I'll kill you 7 times with my peasant club.
Oh,
I don't understand. But
I'll
yeah.
just stand around, you know, just existing. Stabbing a few people here and there.
Waiting for zombies to come online. Kill death ratio. I know what that means.
Yeah, I know what that means.
Do you have a nether wart farm? We don't at the moment, because we haven't found any nether wart in the fortress yet, but plan to.
Alex is a gamer bro.
Yeah.
Echo. Oh.
Sophie, do you remember when you used to play Fortnite?
I used to play Fortnite with one friend. I've probably played it like 5 times. I have not touched it since, and now I play big games.
I remember when our school was talking about, oh, Fortnite, you shouldn't be playing Fortnite, it is a 12.
Yeah. Fortnite used to be okay, and then it went, like, big, and then everything, like, loads of stuff was added to the point where it was just unplayable.
And chest plate.
I'm gonna pick your stuff up in a minute, Carl, if you don't come in and get it. Truest, can't hear it, can he?
There is unless he's on the stream, it's a latency. Does he want to join the VC or go on the stream if he wants to hear you?
Eh, he probably wouldn't come in VC. He's probably just vibing. Talk to me.
What's in the chest? Oh, the chest. Iron ingot, mossy cobblestone slab, 4 oak planks, cobblestone slab, 54 spruce planks, a very worn out golden sword with fiery aspect, 2 sticks.
Right, I'm gonna check when dinner is. I'll be second, bro.
So if you liked her dinner. How long until... Oh, diamond chest plate's nearly at the top. Yeah, this farm was made by Flash. He hasn't been on in a while. It's pretty sad. But, wait, watch the zombie, watch the zombie. Oh, what? Zombie! There, now these zombies will do something. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, come on, they're all stuck now. Hold up, how's the stream going? Come on, do it, do it, do it. Oh, come on. Zombies, push. How many zombies are in there? Whoa, that's a lot. That's a lot of legs. That's a lot of legs. Hold on, wait, is that the front or the back? I'm gonna wait for like a load of- actually no, I probably shouldn't. I should just kill a couple. Until my- There, diamond chest plate full. Then a diamond helmet. Cool. These are gonna be very good. These are gonna be very good. What's in this zombie chest? There's a zombie chest? Oh! Oh, that's a lot of stuff. That's a lot of stuff. Oh, it's diamond boots. Easies. BM. BM? BM? Oh, I don't think I am. I'm old enough to understand this. How dark is it outside? Is it dark? No, it is not. I forgot I was on shaders. Shaders look good. They do sacrifice 200 FPS though. Does anybody have any spare stone? Bad manners. Oh. Sorry for the delayed response, was dealing with Zenith. Nice Zenith stuff. Now we have enchantments. We have good enchantments. Oh, and we now have mending, which is good. One bad thing though is that look at my wait, where's my shadow? Here. Pixelate. Oh. Oh, what? Is my shadows not working anymore? My shadows are pixelated. So, shadow quality. Actually, render quality. I just do shadow quality. Actually, how about I just put everything at the top? That work? Oh, come on. There, how good is this? What FPS? This is great. That is jiggly walking. I don't, the hand depth, no. Whoa, wait a second. That sounds like fighting words. Oh no, there's people are fighting in the chat. That's not good. I think I'll just have everything. Oh, I heard a very big noise.
Oh.
They're fighting.
Oh.
I'm worried to what I come back to.
They're trying to fight on Lord Howe.
Okay.
I don't like these shaders.
Yes, Ben. I can see you.
Oh, Discord notification. When I'm being attacked by five things. Yes, yeah, Sophie, I got full diamond now. Full diamond armor. Full healed. I am very good at the game now. Blah.
Oh, also another 20 minutes until we have food, Alex.
Yeah, I know. Whoa. That's a bit too... That's too harsh. That's too harsh. Too harsh.
Carl's mum's a lovely person. Also...
RL Craft. Still planning to do that. But...
Oh, sorry.
Wow, you know, Ben was here. Ben is so cool. Oh my god. Zed. What does a Zed mean? What does a Zed mean at the end? Ben is so cool. Oh my god. And then, yeah. Did you do this? Oh, and then he drew a face or made a face with loads of D's.
Ah, oh, man, who made those signs? So embarrassing.
Yeah.
They're your fans. Your yeah,
it's, and it's in your name, too. Why would someone frame you? Oh, I think phantoms are coming to come and kill us.
Yeah.
That's not very good.
Oh.
That is not good.
I don't want her stuff.
The graphics card.
I didn't mean to pick it up.
Wait, does the new graphics card make anything look better?
It's not like you physically see it look better. It's just your performance overall. How much it can run and such.
Do they really need a 3080 or something? Oh yeah, I do. I am getting Discord notifications. I forgot.
I thought you were about to say I'm actually getting the 3080. I would have cried.
Oh, thank you.
3080.
I'm just getting.
I gave it back to you, Abby. Check your inventory.
Cool. Guessing pools. Hello? Oh, Moonzy's here. Hello. This is Moonzy. No.
Don't. There is no point. No one needs to know who I am.
She is incognito. Oh.
Okay, thanks for that. Could you please give me back my stuff?
Moonzy, Liz.
I'll ask once more, can you please give me back my stuff? Oi, no, stop it. Seriously, that's stupid. Don't do that.
Hello, check Discord.
We don't want a repeat of what's happened, please.
You're beating Carl. Yeah, Carl's gone.
Can you please give me back my stuff?
I don't have a bucket on me, I'll get one.
We'll have to ban you.
We do not like houses being burnt.
When people spend a lot of time on stuff, it'd be appreciated if you could respect that and not come here and trying to ruin that for other people, okay? So please stop.
Spider!
Yes. Kill spider.
This actually happened in real life. My friend set a spider on fire.
Don't. Seriously! There's no- Alex, can you just ban her? Seriously, I don't want this just happening again. Or at least kick her.
Now? Wait.
Right, I'm gonna take my stuff back. I will put her stuff in another chest somewhere.
Lindsay, you can get your stuff back. Yeah, she has nothing but flint and steel.
Mm-hmm.
It means if you do something bad again, please, I will ban bad, sad times.
Let's just be mature, right? Understand some people have come here to build things and play the game rather than just to come on and burn and destroy other people's hard work.
Spiders. I'll kill the spider. Yes? Oh yes, 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 yes. I didn't see you. I'm killing spiders. yes. Unban, sorry, no. No thanks. No thanks. Yes. You don't want to unban Katie. She burnt down the forest 3 times. Yeah, we're not going to unban. She burnt down the forest 3 times. We're just saying we're not going to unban her. Because that is... They types that completely the chat. She's gonna be peace. No.
Unfortunately, last time that was discussed, it didn't happen, so we'll have to take some precautions beforehand, if that's okay.
Cap!
Thank you, Carl.
Yeah, we're not unbanning Katie, by the way.
If you didn't know.
I don't know, there's so many zombies out here. No thanks. Rod PvP. I want to build a rod now. No thanks.
I'd appreciate it if you matured a little bit, Meansy. Thank you.
Hold up, where is... Oop. No thanks.
It's not gonna happen!
Boop. Oh. New zombie villager, new zombie villager. We need to get him inside.
Scooch him in.
Oh, this is not what I thought, but you know what? How about we just I'm sending him into the underworld. Goodbye.
Oh my. He is gone.
It worked. Well, that actually looks kind of cool though. Oh, there's a witch.
Oh, it's a witch. I didn't quite understand what that was.
She dropped glowstone.
Glowstone? Kind of cool.
So your house was on fire for a second.
I swear, if it was, wouldn't be too happy.
Moonzy, where are you? Moonzy, where are you? Moonzy, where are you? Oh, you're watching the stream, aren't you? I was just making sure you weren't burning anything down.
Which it better not.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm the voice of reason. Is that how you phrase it? The reason of voice is how I said it not so long ago.
Rod PvP. No Rod PvP.
I do not have a rod team.
I forgot there were potatoes there.
Hello, Carlos.
Who has cobble? I have cobble. You can borrow.
I just threw him some. You can probably hand him some too, though.
Wait, who said? Okay, that's. Where is Carl?
Carlos? Actually, where is he? He was literally just in front of me and then he disappeared. He's probably still in the house. Mm-hmm. Hey, look up! Oh, I fell.
Carla!
I'll help with the interior, Carl, I promise. You haven't really been too helpful with the rest of the house.
Carl,
so
take! None. GN, easy. I forgot half the lemon was burnt down. Now it just says, the lemon, we respect the lemon, we like the lemon, and there's no last sign. That.
Oh.
That's funny. Don't worry, I have a barrel. This is none of my stuff anyway.
It's okay, team. No need to worry. I go swim and get stuff.
I can't pick up anything else. I'm just gonna throw stuff in there.
Yeah, any stuff. random grass block. Okay, I'm inside my house this time.
I'd like to question the name of this item, Alex. Where are you?
Yes? Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, those are mine! Alright, if you don't mind me, I'm just gonna have a little wander.
Nice. Well, this house looks very cool.
Do you know whereabouts Moonzy is?
We could check. I can check. Watch this line. Don't. You're in a cave. You can use coal to cook, not wood. Back to where I was before. Survival. There we go. Just a load of seeds on the ground. That's a lot of seeds. I whispered to you, or you did. Sadly, I can't see that at the moment, but that's fine. You guys build a lot like Moonzy. Why weren't you on Bammy for like 2 minutes? Because there's a chance that you could just come in and burn everything down again. Well, I don't want to have to rebuild this. That took ages. Well, not ages. I had spare logs, but the forest, I'm still working to fix it. Now, this part is clear, but I mean, that could be used. Can I start a house? But that would be funny, but I won't. Can I start? Sadly, you're banned. Froggy. Froggy. Can we get some frogs in the chat? Because frogs are good. Hold up, back into yes. Wait. Oh, so this was what that is. Abby's made a sign. The bar only. Abby's made a bar. Unfortunately, we won't be unbanning you as all times we have tried to negotiate it, but it hasn't turned out well. This is how you get viewers. You have 5 to 6. Whoa. Yeah, I know why I'm banned, bro, but that's why I'm asking to be. But we're not gonna be unbanning because we don't want the luscious forest to be destroyed.
I filled in the land as well, and I don't want to have to go and refill it.
We also have cavern down. Oh god, there's a spider. What if you move me immunity like super duper far away? No distance would be sufficient. But I mean, if you want to start House of the Moonzy, you could start on a different server. Well, hey, you could use a seed like this. There's the seed right there. It is possible to survive with. Is it possible to survive without flint and steel? What if I don't burn anything? You'll never know. I maybe won't. Is it possible? Oh god, there's many things happening in chat. Oh. What if I don't burn anything? You never know, I maybe won't. I even make a flint and steel ever. Is it possible to survive without a flint and steel? I doubt that would be a consistently kept promise. If it was bedrock, 3000 would only be good because you can only go two directions. Or 30 million, but yeah. I've got to decorate.
You have so many banners.
Yeah, I have an extra one. I'm trying to place it somewhere. Because I like symmetry there. I added to the fountain.
Oh my.
How come Moonzy isn't banned? I mean... We don't really have evidence. Yeah, I mean, you've burnt down the whole place 3 times. And, well, yeah. And Moonzy did try and burn down my house, which is the first thing. And also, we don't actually have evidence of her burning down the tower. Unless she confesses to it, which means she will be on her last chance. Moonzy did nothing. Okay. So we don't have evidence. Didn't she literally burn down your house and the log tower? We don't know if she did that. And also, we know that you were there when it happened, because... We know you were there when it happened because I heard you, and if you go back in the stream, you can see when you said, ask for Dennis to join the server, and then I walked over and saw the house was burning down. I was about to say, oh, F4 turns on voice chat, but then Moonzy doesn't talk. I wasn't there when she did. It doesn't mean I was there. I was talking to Dennis.
Diamonds? Question mark.
Free diamonds. Diamonds.
Diamonds.
Yeah. But I mean, you burnt down the whole house. No, not the whole house. The whole forest multiple times. So. Donkey! Wait, I have a saddle. I think I have a saddle. No! Where's the saddle? We need it damaged and caused and progress was destroyed. Yeah. Wait, do donkeys work with saddles? Only twice. It's like saying. Hold on, let me think of something to compare it to. It's like saying, hey, I hit you and broke some of your bones. Only twice, though. Broke your house 4 times. You weren't even interested in the server. You weren't even interested in the server then. And then again, it wasn't even your house yet. Oh, and also,
Alex, you have to right-click without anything in your hand.
Now do I need a carrot or something? Do I need a carrot on the stick? It was my house where I built chests and beds and everything. That wasn't me that turned it into a enchanting room. That was Flash, and we even told you that it was Flash. Right, Flash even said he did. How do I move a donkey? Because I want it as a pet. Wait, do they like carrots? Because if they do like carrots. You burnt it and placed leaves on it. Place leaves on it. The leaves are really easy to get off. While burning down a house. Burning down houses and like massive projects we were working on. It could take hours to remake. Like, literally all you had to do was just go break, break, break. I didn't even burn it. That was you. I didn't even burn it. You did it because it was ugly. I mean, joking when it said ugly. I mean, it kind of did blow up, but. Oh, quarters left. Kiko got to ski. Oh, wait, he's already left. Bro, my house isn't even there anymore. I mean, got burnt down. Literally got burnt down by you. And there's no way we could put it back up because we don't even know where it was and it's probably not even going to be used. Donkey carrot. Where is the donkey? You didn't, but you set fire to all the houses there, and it caught fire too. But I had to remake all the roofings for this. I remade all the roofings here, and they're still not even that good. Like, I thought that looked cool. That just looks like a really tight hat on it. Not mine. I set fire on one village house. Well, then who set fire to that house and that house and that house and that house, which also spread to that house, which was your house. Oh, what happened here? The first house said my other one because the blue. Oh, the first house said was my other one because the blew up original one. What? Hold on. And creeper, not mine. I said, and the creepers blew up the rest. The first house said. Yeah, I was really confused with how you said that, but. The first how you said was my other one because it blew up the original one up. The first house you said was my other one, because you blew up my first house. Okay, so we blew it up because you didn't want to come on. So, and I mean, you could build an entirely new house there. And then I didn't burn it. I put leaves over it because I... Moonzy, what? I did. That's why I joined, because I blew up... You joined because I blew up a house that you would always live in. And you never even wanted to come on, either. You never had to join. I mean, we were gonna build something here because we maybe like an enchanting room. We just wanted to build something because we didn't really have room for the there because we all needed this part there, villager houses. So we just thought maybe do it here because it's near the village and maybe we can have a pathway out or something. Yeah, we wanted you to, and then you didn't want to, so we blew it up because we needed room. But God, I just heard your nose, Sophie.
Not my nose, bro.
What, Moonzy? What, Moonzy?
I think Abby just died.
I don't even know how people leave and join so quickly. I'm gonna do it now.
Okay, she's coming along and trying to kill everyone now, Alex.
Oh, really? Okay. Sorry, Moonzy, but we can't really have people that can and wait, why'd you ban her? I mean, you said that she burnt the whole house down, so I'm gonna take your word for it. So, and also
there are
she
things that have happened and there are consequences for those things being banning, and that's what's going to happen. And what has happened is we've given her a last warning. She's come back in iron and trying to destroy other things and is now, you know, causing more issues, so of course she's going to be banned.
Hello sir, I hate you. Yikes. Okay.
We can ban you from the Twitch if need be as well. If you're going to be using abusive chat like that, we can just ban you, you know? So just be nice and, you know, things can be resolved.
Sure. I mean, Makazuya, do whatever you want in the chat, I guess. Yeah. I'll get you your lava. I know where some lava is, so get some.
Oh no. Mecca.
Maca Paca! Maca Alpaca!
I hear distant creeper.
Please. You should build us a memorial. Well, I don't really want.
You need an appeal.
You should build us a memorial. Well, I don't really want to remember this. I don't think they do. Ah, fell. Alright, you call me a loser. I'm gonna cry so sad. Discord message number one, Discord message number two, Discord message number three.
Are they DMing you, Alex?
I don't know. I'm just running away from monsters at the moment. I'll check in a bit after I give lava to... Yeah, I think they are.
Yeah, there's no point in responding or even looking at them. Don't worry.
Oh, Dan's in chat.
Oh, Dan?
Yeah.
Oh, my man's.
Oh no, they're not texting me. They're trying to get Dennis on. Wait, we aren't messaging you, we're just sending Oh yeah. I should probably... How do I change my notifications?
Oh my goodness, there's a trader.
There is?
Yeah,
take the llamas! Important. Take the llamas.
You can also take the leads.
Our leads would be so useful. Ooh! I nearly fell in that. Oh, is this the bin? Wait, can I chuck?
Where are the leads? I've got one lead and then I don't know where the other one is.
Death pit! Whoa! Nice.
Well, Alex, I'm gonna put these leads in your first top draw.
Oh, thank you very much. We just have a llama walking around.
Oh yeah, he's angry at me, so he's spitting at me.
He's a cool llama. Wait, we aren't here.
I'll leave him drink back.
Would that work? You leave and the server lags. You're the whole reason the server works, Sophie.
Where are you, Carl? Hold up. Hello?
Oh yeah, we have the death pit now.
Oh my.
It's just a big...
I don't really want to stand near that, but I realise the...
Then sugarcane in there.
People are... Oh!
Get him in! Ah! We just burnt a zombie.
I don't want to fall. I'm standing far away just in case I do an oopsie and decide to do a front flip in.
That would be pretty funny.
No, I do not, Abby.
Why do I have droppers? Hello, sir. Can you unban me? I'll be peaceful. No, thanks. No. I mean, if you want to stay in the chat, that'll just be another viewer in there, upping the average viewership.
Ooh, this is true.
And that is also what I'm working towards, an average viewership of 3. I mean, those capitals don't look very peaceful to me. This caps lock.
His caps lock be like, ah.
Yeah, it looks threatening. It's like any word in German. Wait, are they still in the chat?
Probably.
They left.
Nice.
That's funny.
Oh, is she sold? I forget how you spell probably.
Why? Probably.
Probably.
Like this. Yeah, Dennis, you can join. If you set fire to stuff, sadly I'll have to ban you. But I mean, I don't think you'd do that because Dennis is great.
Dennis, the not so menace.
Call the man Dennis. We got a menace in here. Yeah, Dennis, you can join. If you've lost the IP, it's in the top left. The amount of times I say top left in these streams is really cool. Oh! Yes! I like that YouTuber. Have you rebuilt everything? Katie burnt down this entire tower. Burnt down some of the forest, but I mean we're back. Well, I don't actually know who burnt down the entire tower, but I mean, it's fine. Yes, Dennis. Whoa. Bem? What does Bem mean?
I think he misspelled Naka's name.
Oh. Bem. Wait, Dennis, where are you? Wait, I mean, Dennis, do you want to get into the VC? Oh, there you are. Dennis, if you want to get in the VC, you can. Come in. I mean, if you're already in a call, that's fine. Yeah, we got some cool people in here. We got Error. Oh, you can't VC, KK.
We've got Error.
Oh, Carl, did you lose everything here? Wait, Carl, did you accidentally fall in? Whoa, you got a diamond helmet! Nice. Who are these guys? Oh, they're the cool kids.
Oh, I
kids.
Stole it.
yeah. That's my sister, Sophie. And then there's Carl.
Oh.
And then there's Ben. Oh.
Don't beat it.
Don't. We do not condone this.
Carla?
Does Carl have... Oh, okay. I think Ben killed it. Wait, where's the other one? Did that die too? Oh, it's a sheep!
Wait, Carl.
Are they viewers other than your sister? If so, cool. No, they're friends of my sister. They're still really cool, though. Because they're very cool. This is Ben, Carl, and Sophie. Long time fans.
Long time
besties.
Yeah, as well as rebuilding, we've also tweaked everything. Okay, just making sure you won't burn anything down, will you? Because I do see you're in a DM call with Katie and Moonzy. So just making sure. I have no harm at the server. Okay, that's great. Oh yeah, Dennis, we got mending books. We got mending books, and now I have a full diamond armor with mending. Ooh. Okay. Oh wait, Dan never responded. Ah, oh, nice. We've got to go. Okay, see ya, Abby. Okay, I'm gonna do it. 3, 2.
Oh no, wait. Hi!
Yeah? Okay. 3, 2. Oh no, wait. Hi! Whoa! Okay, can you join VC? Well, I'm probably gonna have to end the stream now, because I've been streaming for 2 hours and I do have to leave. I'm sorry, I can't. So, yeah, oh. So, I mean, you guys can hang about, actually. I'm gonna op some people, just in case anything bad happens. Like, I'll op Ben, and I'll op Eric. There, you guys are now. So if anything bad happens, yeah. So everybody, who's Makazuya, that's a friend, Ben. He's a cool guy. I'll watch this thing while you're having dinner. Okay. See ya, Ben. So, thank you everybody for coming to the stream. Hopefully, I'll be back on soon. Sadly, we couldn't keep going, for the full time. I did go for the full time, but, yeah, these guys, they're gonna be handling the server in the meantime. And thank you all for coming to the stream, and I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye.